Olá, a gente falou há pouco tempo das barracas que eles fizeram aqui dentro da casa dos Açores, para trazer um pouco da tradição que nós temos lá nos Açores. A barraca nas festas, principalmente nas ruas, perto das igrejas, é um grande significado que é, a gente vê há anos atrás, sempre estas barracas, e a gente agora vamos olhar um pouco mais essas barracas e falar com as meninas que estão aqui atrás a vender as coisas. E eu vejo aqui uns cartazes de venda de muita coisa, de biscoitos, pão de milho, bolos leves, uma coisa, tanta coisa que eles têm aqui, que significa os Açores, aqui na casa dos Açores. How you guys doing?
Great.
Good. Good.
Fantastic.
That's awesome. So we're in this thing, and the traditional word for it is a tashka, right? Or a bahakan, depending on where you go. So the tashkas were built for a really important purpose, just to kind of get the community to remember these things. Now, you guys are all raised here in Canada. Did you get a chance to actually see tashkas in Portugal?
No, I didn't.
I didn't.
So is this kind of give you some sort of an idea of what that tradition is?
Yeah, I
think
so.
Definitely.
Awesome. Well, and you guys have a lot of traditional things out here. So I'm just wondering if you can actually help us understand what some of them are. I know there's stuff behind us over here. One of my favorites is right here in the back here. You know what this is called?
Bolos leves.
This is really a traditional thing from the middle of the island, San Miguel, around the Furnas. And they actually really, it's amazing. Sweet bread, right?
Yes. But my favorite, actually.
Yeah, and I think it's pan-fried. Pan-fried sweet bread?
Yes, pan-fried.
Well, that's awesome. And you got this for sale for people to buy in this little tashka of yours. And then next to you is this thing.
The arroz dos.
Translated in English is?
Rice pudding.
Rice pudding, sweet rice. It's just delicious. Let's just call it delicious, because it is amazing. This is awesome. And again, you have those traditional things from Portugal and here to sell as well in your little tashka. Does the tashka have a name?
This one, the venda, I think.
Oh, cool. Awesome. And next to you there, you know what that is?
That's masa.
Okay. It's just smaller, so I don't know.
Because we're so used to the big ones.
The big ones.
I know. So we're selling small ones for everybody. Yeah, and then behind you, you've got some other stuff that's back there.
The case of Soj and Azul.
So these are from the islands as well. That is awesome. And you guys have a whole bunch of stuff in the back there too that's you have for sale. Oh, look, you even have butter. That's so great.
Yeah.
That is so awesome.
Gotta have the variety.
So for you guys, all dressed in white.
Yes.
Why is that important?
If you want me to be honest, I actually don't really know, to be honest.
That's great, because you know what? A lot of people don't know either. They just decided to wear white, and they all showed up.
All white. That's what they said.
Yeah,
we're all white, and they're like, okay.
It's great. But white is kind of cool, though. There's something about everybody dressing. Like, walking in here, often it gets really dark. People are wearing dark clothes. But walking in here today, it was like white.
Yeah.
It's so bright.
Exactly,
right? So
yeah.
It's really nice. Kind of an opening to spring.
Yeah.
Right? Kind of gets us a little bit. Although,
the weather is not great.
Yeah.
The
snow.
And you know, the interesting thing is we're embracing white, yet we live in white for like so many months of the year in the snow, and yet we're embracing it's a different kind of white.
Yeah.
There's a warmthness in this white, isn't there?
Yeah,
absolutely. That's what I thought. Yeah. Yeah, so great work. The tashkas are here. I think I saw some biscuits.
Yep.
Woohoo! And I think we're going to take this home with me. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. All right. Now, just tell everybody who you are so that we know who you are.
I'm Melissa Carrera.
And I'm Tatiana Hill.
You know what? They're doing a great job in this tashka. If you get a chance, get some of this stuff. It's awesome.